It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him bring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go! Go! Go!
Kasim's headed up the stairs!
Escape! Find him! Moving! Wait! I just handle the money? I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not...
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if he needs some help.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Check it out. Any sign of Arash? That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
positive ID. That's our man.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
...1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson. We're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. will even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD have tapped their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads of Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here, Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters.
Shit. We always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Got it.
Bell, this is where you come in.
It's helped our team back in Nam. Counting on it once again. Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems WS.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's a great time.
Thank you.
another day in the life of Camp Haskell.
A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm.
You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other.
We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up.
To give us some bad news.
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. Our source is right. We could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Tuck 2, light him up. Let's go.
Frank looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Targets are valid. Tear them up, Bell!
Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions. Light them up.
Suck?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
Be that desperate already.
Not yet.
Thank you.
Still with us?
Think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly,
killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for 7 years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture him.
So listen up. MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded.
If we decrypt the protection on this disk, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills.
Thank you.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the activity. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Train slows down. You and I will jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I will track down Krauss. All right. Train slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Control ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Arbeiter Führer waren. Ich suche Ihnen meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden... Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Krauss should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar. We're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. On that checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through any time. Look for Krauss with your camera. Damn. Security. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Bart, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status? Roger that. Intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. He'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Kraus ist at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner
Weiß. Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ecstatic, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silent. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Gleich vor dem Platz da drüben.
I'm gonna need more time.
See?
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich weiß. Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Je länger ich suchen muss, desto schlimmer.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Mark, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Crash's apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
For you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Volkov? Why, it's awful. Speakable.
I'm a friend. Release me. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Contact!
Legend of profile, well, God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. You don't want the locals riding us up. Mark's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. You gotta pick her up some mackwash from the brown bar. Close all over. Park is just up ahead.
I pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause's on the telephone.
Belt, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. You should place a tracker in it. That case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen
Was?
Schirm?
Was?
Ich gehe in
Wer
ein paar
sie?
Minuten...
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you. Every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
How he got to the materials. But I brought it to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it aloud.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
That's not a coin!
Did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon.
Everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms.
We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
And Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. Plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds can be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Pops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target. Draw your weapon. Time to get dirty.
Got you covered. Shit. quiet for now. But I've still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
Here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear. Moving up. Looks like you found a map of the base, but it's only one sector. Keep an eye out for more. Spetsnaz training course. Made them look like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that bell. Now this is a video. You know, if you play these things for too long, you go fucking grind. It's true. No one's gonna believe this. Fuck, let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Just the chin! Russian vehicle inbound. Contact on the rooftops! Straight to the control tower. Elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade!
Another piece of it.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower. Incoming on the elevator. Grenade! Find cover!
caught up to some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Azar on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. KGB daily reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
Highest understatement. We're talking about an American nuke in beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American.
From bad to worse. Just make sure Adler Mason is ready to exit. blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
Thank you.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
Was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
Trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Bark? Anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
First building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep. Da! If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel, so after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.